Oh, he's got one on there. We were just showing you the drift sock there, and bango, look at that. Fisho, he's reeling them in.
They've just been hammering this ultralight all day.
Yeah, they like them black rods for some reason, I don't know why. Seems like we used to have a red rod that outfished everything too. Let's come out here and see what we got. Fish in.
Feel like a fish
is a pulling.
Yeah.
Well, that's a fish, son, that's a fish. Doesn't feel like fish? It feels like yertle?
Yeah.
Hmm. I see it down there. Whoa, he's big. He's pulling. Ho, ho, ho. You're getting around the thing. Stand up, boy. Ho. Stand up. Real. Pull this way. Here. Pull that way. What you got there?
I don't know. I'll lift him up and see.
Carefully. Good fish?
Yeah.
I can't see it. Lift it up. And he jumps. All right, we get it at.
All done.
Don't net him himself. Oh, yeah. You can tell your boy's all grown up when he nets his own fish. Ah, damn. You can see we're still booking along even though we're using the drift sock there. See us moving along on the side there. Booking. See that little stump going by. He's gonna try to net this little 5-6 pounder again. Looks like the same fish over and over.
Yeah.
Must have a brother.
Huh.
A lot of brothers out there.
Cousins.